We're following breaking news out of Dayton. Police investigating a report of shots fired on Cornell Drive. That's near North Gettysburg Avenue. Officers went to the reported scene around 8:30 tonight. Authorities confirm officers did find shell casings on the ground. No word of any injuries. We're working to learn more information, and we'll bring you the updates both on air and on the 2 News app.